Are you living it?
Who are you?
Look, my name's John. I was walking down that path over there and saw the house.
Who sent you?
Oh, look, nobody sent me. I'm just a guy just getting by, you know, looking for a place to stay for tonight.
You got anything on you?
Like what?
Alcohol? Cigarettes?
I have some rolling tobacco in the top pocket. If you cut me open, I mean, you can just take it then. Why have you tied me up?
Stop it. You're one of them.
Whoa. I'm just a person. I'm just a regular human being. I can't believe this. Oh, man, I'll do anything to prove that I'm human. I'll piss myself. I will.
Go on then.
No, thank you.
So where were you when they first started massacring mankind?
I think I saw it on the news. In London, in a pub, I think. I didn't believe it. I tried to call my friend and I tried to calm it down, but all I heard was this crunch. I mean, I don't know where she is. I don't know if she's dead.
Fair enough.
Thank you. Thank you. Can I have a cig?
Thank you.
Wait a bit, it should be gone. Then you can go then.
I'll catch you.
What?
I'm gonna catch you like the trust exercise.
Just sit down, wait, and then get out.
Where are you going?
We've been here for a while now and the light's probably gone. Since you're not going, I'm gonna.
You're such a big star to me. You're everything I wanna be. But you're stuck in a hole. And I want you to get out.